John Cena's brutal match against Mark Henry last week.
He's not going to beat the count.
The world's strongest man wouldn't go down without inducting the champion into the Hall of Pain.
Oh, world's strongest slam. Oh, boy. An unsettled score from last night. And here we go. Oh, my God. Ryback plowing with a meat hook.
Well, it's a good thing Ryback came out here.
Ryback had a score to settle with Mark Henry. There's no doubt about that.
Tonight, the monster Ryback reveals the reason for his unprovoked attack on John Cena. And...
about 24 hours after winning his 11th WWE Championship in WrestleMania, John Cena was the target of aggression by none other than Ryback. Tonight, the human wrecking ball explains why live on Monday Night Raw.
I can't wait for this.
Is still clamoring to know why. Why did Ryback pursue aggression on John Cena, delivering a shell shock to the new WWE champion? Ryback expects you to explain his actions live next on Raw.
And now, the Slow-Mo Slam is brought to you by Domino's Handmade Pan Pizza. Sometimes the slower way is the right way.
Cena survived somehow here tonight. A count-out victory over Mark Henry. And look at Henry! Mark Henry!
Oh, world's strongest slam!
Oh, boy! Ryback and Mark Henry!
Oh, my God!
And now Ryback with a spinebuster!
Yeah, Mark Henry doing the smart thing. Get the heck out of there. Well, it's a good thing Ryback came out here because Mark Henry wasn't finished with John Cena. This crowd's been chanting all night, and they continue. Feed me more.
Oh, man! What? Ryback's marching around with Cena.
Shell shock! I can't believe my eyes.
April 7th, 2013, WrestleMania. It was the greatest night of your career, John, and it was the worst night of mine. You beat The Rock. You found your redemption and won the WWE title. Good for you. You were on top of the world, and I was on the bottom. Only one place to go for both of us, John. Me up, you down. Let me remind you. There must be so many questions swimming through your head. Why? Why, Ryback? What did I do? Or maybe you know, John. Maybe you saw it in my eyes before I took your head off last week. But really, what choice did I have? After everything I've been through, to find myself the day after WrestleMania, staring up from the bottom of the ladder again, that was not gonna happen. But I'm getting ahead of myself, John. You're probably thinking, I helped that guy out. I took him under my wing, and this is how he repays me? You did reach out to me when I came into the WWE. You told the WWE Universe that this Ryback is my friend, and he's an okay guy. I remember he even gave me your title shot when you were injured, which I think more people wish you were more often.
Feed me more! Feed me more! Feed me more!
You made me feel like I belonged. You offered me a seat at the table, and you promised me that you would always have my back. What's obvious to me now is that a friendship with John Cena is nothing more than a promise of living in the shadow of John Cena. I am not an afterthought. I am not a sidekick, and there is no light bright enough, not even the spotlight commanded by John Cena, to eclipse the force known as Ryback. If you are Superman, say hello to Kryptonite. How many times, Cena? How many times when you were on your road to redemption did you leave me to fend for myself? Where were you? Where were you when I was so close to my WWE Championship that I could taste it? Remember this? You said I could trust you. You said you had my back. 6 times, John. 6 times I was attacked by the Shield. Where were you? Designing your latest t-shirt? Where were you? The 3 times you were attacked, I was there every time. But I understand, you had priorities. You were focused on one goal, winning back the WWE title. You got lucky at the Royal Rumble, and you grabbed your place at the table. And then in Elimination Chamber, you left me alone in the ring to fend off the Shield by myself. Again. Because you were on your way. You saw that golden prize at the end of the road. And good for you, John. You did what you set out to do. You're the big winner. Last week while you stood in the ring and you made your little jokes, I stood in the back and watched you act like no one else deserved to be there. Like I didn't exist. Like that title didn't rightly belong to me. I stood back there and waited for you to say something. To admit that you were only there because I wasn't. You tried to keep me in your shadow. You tried, John. But last week I showed you. I showed you that I'm stepping out of it. And you will have to see me for what I am. And what I am, John, is the biggest threat to your WWE title reign ever. Ryback rules.